Meanwhile, China will continue to monitor commodity prices and plans follow-up releases of national reserves, including copper, aluminium and zinc. That's according to the National Development and Reform Commission.